It's surprising the things I find myself thinking. I know that I should be upset. Somehow the grim reality hasn't felt very real to me yet. My home is a swimming pool, complete with a brand new moat. But mainly I find something else on my mind. It's amazing the things that float. Pencils and half-empty jars, teacups and cereal bars. There go my shoes like tiny canoes leaving shore. Papa, you slipped from your frame. I feel like I've done the same. More than I'd ever have guessed. Some things that seem so permanent just got swept up along with the rest. Piles of old diaries, heavy with all I wrote. But wash off the words and those pages are birds. It's amazing the things that outside, there's nothing but blue, no clouds to break up the view, limitless lake to cover the acres of coal. There isn't as much as you'd think. Maybe the things that disappeared are the ones that I wanted to sink. Strange, losing everything and leaving my home by boat. But one thing I found in this world without grass.